So, a little story about abundance. I think that you can actually get to the point where you have too much of stuff. So then you have to make decisions, okay? So if I make too much compost, more than I can use or need right now, you can either let it just go into the planet, which is an amazing, amazing thing. There's no that a boys or good job, you made millions, but you're helping the planet. So it's an act of kindness that will probably go unnoticed, but is amazing. Just take things, break them down faster, feed them to the planet, because so much is poisoning it. So there can't be too much good going into it. So you can get to a point of too much abundance. I think that if you have a market to sell it in, be gentle and offer it as a blessing, and people will start to see it. If you're good at something, people notice it, especially nowadays, because it's very easy to be like, oh, I'm good at this, and go home and watch a YouTube video, and then you're good at something for that time, but you really don't truly understand the essence of what you're doing, and it's not translatable completely from a video to actually doing the act, which I'm finding in life. But abundance is an amazing thing, but can also be a stressful thing, because it's like, oh, I have so much of this, I've put effort into it, I should be reimbursed. But at the same time, you can give some away, you can help people, you can donate to schools to help children learn about stuff. So it's not always about the monetary. You can think bigger than that, because there is bigger than just making money off everything and anything that you do. I think that you should try to a certain degree, but it should be very organic. But have a good day. Take it easy. Thanks for watching. Bye.